Nine guys, nine guns all pointing at one another.
Meth alone is enough to kill you.
All finished down here. Just closing up doors unless there's something else you need.
Gentlemen.
Magnus.
How the hell did you get here?
I am never, ever flying with her again. You know what I think? I think she took flying lessons from Yoda in her time off. The dials are all going like this. She's got her eyes closed. She's got this whole force thing going on.
None of the ice pilots from Longyear were prepared to go out in this thing.
Practically had to buy the plane to get the keys out of their hands.
The tower never gave us clearance to take off. And we almost crashed twice.
The entire crew?
Yeah, apart from one. You probably passed him on your way up.
All of them died of close-range gunshot wounds.
They killed each other?
One downstairs killed himself.
And the abnormals?
They're all dead, Dr. Magnus. They tore each other apart.
I'm so sorry.
How did you two get?
Badass pilot, not so badass passenger. Probably screamed like a little girl the whole way.
No, not the whole way.
I've flown in all kinds of weather, Magnus, and I'd never think of going out in this. I'm amazed the plane's still intact.
Oh, there's a strut that needs replacing before she'll fly again.
Was there any indication that the abnormals had anything to do with what happened here?
Doubtful. The door to the cargo hold was locked from the outside.
All 31 of them were in there when they died.
Well, that accounts for the Hollow Earth abnormals, but wasn't there some rumor of something more on board?
Yeah, they might have been running guns as well. We found a few crates of military-grade weapons down below.
Didn't these guys have access to some of the priority red list abnormals before the Hollow Earthers came along?
Yeah, that's what put them on our radar in the first place.
Oh, they were rumors we couldn't substantiate.
All right, we've got two sets of bodies in two rooms and no culprit. I think it would be prudent to search the entire ship, yes?
Agreed. Two teams. I'll take you, Terry, and Henry below decks. Murray, take Will and Alistair. Start topside and work your way down.
Sanctuary, an original series. All new Fridays at 10, only on Sci-Fi. Imagine greater.